Rastafari, I give thanks and praises for this day now. Asara Astamana, my farmer. I have a Moringa farm behind me here. We have a sweet potato. We have a farm of soya beans, and we farm yam around this aeration.
My name is Ras Vincent Judah Shekeri. I am the captain of the House of Jacob, or you call it the House of Israel here in Nigeria. We started this in 2006. This garden is a place where people come to receive the teachings of Rastafari. If the white people said Christianity belongs to them, if the Arab, they claim Prophet Muhammad, then who is the black man claiming? I'm claiming Rastafari. So my Jesus and my God is a black man from Ethiopia. When I came, I started living there. That is when everybody, including my own parents, just turned back. Rasta philosophy is the cheapest and is the easiest. It's just a matter of you understanding your inner self, accepting yourself, knowing yourself, and being yourself.